Hello everyone, welcome back to Nexus tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'll walk you through the step-by-step installation of 3D survey photogrammetry software. Whether you're using it for mapping, surveying or 3D modeling, this software is essential for transforming images into high-resolution 3D models. Stick around to the end, and I'll also give you some tips on getting started after installation. Let's dive right into it. First, head over to the 3D Survey official website to download the software. Remember to check the system requirements listed on the website to ensure your PC can handle the software smoothly. Upon downloading the 3D Survey file, you navigate to the downloaded file on your computer. And then you begin the installation process. You double click on the file and then you enter the password provided by the installer. You make sure to watch through to the end of the video to be able to access the password of the cracked file. You okay when done, and then begin the installation process. You follow the installation wizard by going to next and agreeing. You maintain the default installation directory. Mind you, the speed of the installation is usually based on how fast your computer or which in our case the processor is. So it usually takes time to run through the process of the installation. When it's done, mind you, you make sure to uncheck the run the 3D survey before clicking on the finish button in order to be able to apply the crack. We go on ahead to launch our README to be able to show us the various directory to paste our file. So for the first version.dll file, you go to your program files. And then you navigate to your 3D survey folder that has been created after the installation. And then you copy or drag the version.dll file and then you paste it. Mind you have to likewise enter the password and then you place the version.dll file with the original file. We go on ahead to navigate to RC. Users and then the name of your computer. You go on ahead to your app data, which usually shows when your visibility is turned on. You go to the local folder and then you drag or you copy our mod place folder into the local drive. You enter your password and then you okay. You place the installation folder. This marks the cracking process. So we go on ahead to verify whether our software has been fully cracked. So we navigate and we launch the software. We can see here that our software has been fully activated, ready for use. And there you have it, guys. You have successfully installed your 3D survey photogrammetry software. In my next video, I will show you how to import images and generate 3D models step by step. So make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell to stay updated. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and share it with anyone getting started with photogrammetry. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. It's bye bye for now.